Are we done, Eddie? Ah, thank goodness. I didn't know how much longer I was going to be able to stay conscious. What's going on? Where am I?
Tell me, Mr. Parker, did you ever wear the Venom suit yourself?
What is this?
Did you wear the suit?
Once. Only for a few hours.
It appears that the suit bonded itself to you. It's amazing you've survived any encounter with Eddie Brock at all. The microscopic suit particles in you want to join with the suit Brock wears. Fascinating. Let's see if we can help them. In case this kills you, I want you to know I think your father was a genius, 10 years ahead of the curve. Status?
What's going on?
I have absolute total control. Now then, I have a score to settle.
Which way do you figure?
Trask's offices.
My father! Tell me about my father!
Everything you could ever want to know about your parents is right here. I've had this ever since I found out.
Again?
Down, boy. My contract with Trask expired 10 minutes ago. And if you're chasing him, don't worry. He doesn't know how to fly that helicopter.
But you...
no hard feelings. Business is business, eh?